Today we are using pieces that we would have had to trade 15, 20 years ago.